Hi guys, and welcome to part 75 of my GTA VCS PSP walkthrough 100%. Now we need to fly the plane in this video. I'm at this location here, Escobar International Airport. You can get in here through the gates there, going past the terminal building, and you'll end up at this plane. Get in it, and you'll activate Crimson Wings. And this is probably the most fun extra mission there is. It's my favourite. Because you get to just fly in a nice manner and just get to look at the views from the air. Good way to tell where the checkpoints are is to look at your radar. You can tell which direction they're going to be. But then the height thing might trick you. This thing's actually very easy to fly. It's not a problem. You have to do it under 4 minutes, I think. It's a really cool paint job, the one I've got, the black and yellow. Mission pass. Anyway guys, I hope the video helped. Thanks for watching. Anyway, bye. Good luck.